This time. Guess we'll find out soon enough. I'll just move my chair so I can actually see my dashboard and find out if my frames are dropping or not. Hopefully, we don't rage quit again. Stop showing me that door. Ah, what the fuck? I freaking knew it. Am I losing frames? No, not good. Okay, I need another way. I need a better way.
Hey,
ow!
Don't you ever quit!
Fuck.
Where are the remote pilot controls? But I don't have time to play with you.
Ah! No, 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 no! Fuck my life! I'm trying to dodge and I can't! This guy is so big, I can't go around him! So how am I supposed to avoid him? Like, I can't deal with Rachel and this shit at the same time! And I only have 2 meters to make my way to the room.
Wait! Damn, don't you ever quit? Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you.
Right around, that's good. Ah, no, 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 no. That's good, I have enough time. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, is there something for that?
These are the controls.
Come on, make it.
Did I make it? Please tell me I made it. I finally made it. End of episode 7. Jesus, that was rough. So many deaths. And all that because of that asshole that just wouldn't get out of my way.